For a squat to opposite toe touch, we're first gonna come down into our squat, and on the up, we're gonna reach that one hand up and across to hit the other, and gonna go back and forth. If you need to modify to not do as many squats, you can squat, you can do your toe touch, each leg, and then squat again.